get this party started.
Yeah.
It's like I have stage fright.
For the first time in your life?
No, I get it all the time. But yeah, it's, wow.
It's different this time.
It is different this time.
It's different.
Are we gonna high-five people?
Yeah, we'll high-five people.
Yeah.
Knuckles.
Come on, guys. High fives. Everybody.
Anybody? Yeah. Anybody?
Yeah, everybody fives.
Brother. Anybody?
Everybody fives.
Anybody?
Fives, fives, fives. Fives. Ladies and hey, this is things. Cumbia. Who hired the DJ? Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please silence your cell phones. If you do have your cell phones out, just make sure you're not in the way of the videographer and the camera, the photographer, okay?
You sure you don't want her back?
Nope. Some things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. Think your love will be too much, or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, you're the sunflower. Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you, give me a reason to. Time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go.
You're gonna have to remind this man, okay?
But it's out of my control. I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love will be too much, or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. Ooh. Some things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride.
Fabric on that suit.
Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love will be too much, or you'll be left in the dust.
Dilly dilly, son.
Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. You're the sunflower. Every time I'm leaving. Don't make it easy, no. Wish wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always gonna know.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand.
Thank you, buddy.
Three.
Thank you, baby. Oh, my goodness.
I met you, I knew you were the one, the one that I'd grow old with and share every setting sun, the one to share my hopes and dreams and build my life upon. I'd give anything I have to give till my time on earth is done, 'cause it was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong, you led me to the light. Not a moment passes, and not a day goes by. And I don't think.
Who gave this prize today?
Mom and Dad.
So, you told me the first time we went out to eat that if we ever got married, you wanted goats.
Goats, oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
And you wanted cigarettes and a Snickers.
Yes.
I have everything for you in the groom's room.
Cool.
As promised.
Even the goats?
Even though it's a monito. But it's still a goat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I kiss her now?
No.
Okay. You look beautiful.
Please be seated. So I have to share a story of the very first time I met Destiny, but not in person. So Los and I are on the phone and we're talking and he's like, I'm going to go out with Destiny. And I'm like, bro, is she blind? Like, does she not see you? And then he goes, you idiot, you're on speakerphone. And then he's like, hi, Destiny. Hey, Jerry. So she never got the opportunity to open her eyes.
It's a true story.
Would you like to borrow these?
No.
Okay. She really loves you. Welcome to this day of celebration. It is great to have all of you here to witness the union of Carlos Lara and Destiny Perez as husband and wife before God. Together we will share the joys of their wedding, both with the outward celebration of this occasion and with an internal appreciation for the love that surrounds us. Carlos, Destiny, tune to your family and friends. Be present to the people who are here today to celebrate both of you, as this group of people may never be together again after today. Look at each other. Now, Destiny and Carlos want to take a moment to remember two people who aren't here with us today, but are here in spirit, watching over us from heaven. The two candles
that are somewhere.
That are not here.
It's okay.
But there's two candles in the honor of Destiny's grandma Mary and Carlos's brother Chewy. As the Bible reminds us in Proverbs chapter 10, verse 27, fear of the Lord leads to life, bringing security and protection from harm. Now, fear of the Lord doesn't mean to be scared of the Lord. It means to honor and respect the Lord. And if you have that, He will honor your marriage. He will bring security and protect your home, your marriage, your finances, your DJ career.
I need help.
God knows we need you.
I need help.
So now, marriage is more than just a simple exchanging of the rings or combining material assets. You know, after today, everything you own is hers, right?
I already owned it.
Yes.
True story.
Rather, it's a powerful shared commitment. Marriage is one of life's greatest gifts, and it is a blessing to make these promises with your soulmate. As you hold on to one another, which you kind of got ahead of me, but this is good.
You're not the boss of me.
I know, not right now. As you hold on to one another's hands, you will each find a deeper level of joy, happiness, and peace together. Your marriage is the foundation upon which you will build the rest of your lives, and despite any adversity, will always be there to sustain you. Carlos and Destiny, take a moment to sense the tremendous amount of love radiating through this space. As you stand here today before God and everyone gathered here in your honor and before one another, take note that after you speak your vows today, your lives will never be the same. Marriage, regardless of any defined notions you might have, has the capacity to deepen, challenge, and strengthen your relationship in ways that you never thought possible. The joy you'll find as you pursue your shared lives will fuel you to face head-on the challenges you'll encounter in this earth. On your journeys together, keep your spouse in the highest priority in your heart. She comes first. He comes first. And I'm next. Sorry.
He's not joking, ladies and gentlemen.
Nobody can see me, by the way. You should have got me a stool.
He is standing up, ladies and gentlemen.
I am standing up. Learn to work together, laugh together, which we're always laughing. Most important, to love together. Don't get caught up in these worldly things that will draw you apart. Instead, focus on your shared devotion. As your relationship strengthens, you will find that you come to share a remarkable love, a love that is both abundantly and given freely and accepted freely. So now we're gonna exchange the vows. They each wrote their own vows. So Carlos, you go first.
Oh wow, yours are long.
This was the easiest, hardest thing ever. Well, I write big, so.
Okay.
Says, well, honey, here we are. We made it.
Yeah.
We're finally in front of all the people that love us. Little that y'all knew, I thought this woman was trying to catfish me. We met online, and you'll hear about it later. But I thought she was really trying to catfish me when we first connected online. Then the first time I heard your voice.
That was her reaction?
The first time I heard your voice, I just knew that you were just different. I knew God had his hands on this relationship, especially when we first met on Christmas. I always say that it was the best Christmas present I ever got. I'm good. I knew I was going to marry you after a couple months. I knew I loved you before your birthday, which was 2 weeks after we met. With you, our relationship to each other was always easy, to this day. And thank you for that. Thank you for being you. Thank you for being so understanding of my hectic and busy life with this guy. Because he requires a lot.
I do.
It's like another wife.
Yeah, a little extra.
Thank you for always believing in my dreams and pushing me to go after them no matter what. You really are my backbone. I promise to admire you for all of our lives. I'll make sure to let you wake up completely before I come at you with all my energy in the morning. Because I don't think anybody's as excited as I am to wake up every day. Because I just know that you're not a morning person. I promise to bring you pretzels because how much I know you love them. I promise to make you smile and to push you to keep striving for goals, even when you don't want to hear it. I promise to love you forever because you've always been my forever. Love you too.
Mine are not that long.
And I'm Destiny.
I'm a storyteller.
Los, you're my gift from God. I truly believe that God knew I needed you. I love everything about us. You're sensitive, kind, passionate, patient, funny, successful, humble, an amazing dog dad. You showed me what true love is. Our relationship is authentic, passionate, with a tiny bit of weirdness. I love you so much, and I can't imagine how I'll love you in 50 years. Thank you for loving me for who I am. Thank you for loving my crazy family, because they can be a little crazy. You're my forever.
No comment.
You're my forever. You're my Duke. You're my gift from my God. My forever, my always.
I love you.
I love you.
You can't kiss yet. Hold on. Nate, can I have the rings? Scoot over a little bit so she can be in the middle. Yeah. Yeah. You can hand him the rings.
You have mine, right?
Scoot in a little bit. No, you stay right there. Sorry? It's OCD. See the line? It's the middle. Sorry. The wedding ring is a circular shape, and it reflects the underending power of love. What happened?
It's a circle.
What did I say?
It's a circle.
Did I not say circle?
No, you did.
Because it's a circle.
The wedding ring's circular shape reflects the understanding power of love, a force with no beginning and no end. You should wear these rings proudly and let them remind you each day of your commitment to one another. Carlos, please repeat after me as you place the ring on Destiny's left ring finger.
What'd you say?
Destiny, I receive you as a gift from the hand of God to be my wedded wife.
Can you break it down a little bit?
Destiny, I receive you as a gift.
I receive you as a gift.
From the hand of God.
From the hand of God.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife. My eyes are here.
to have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I have chosen you above all others.
I've chosen you above all others, including Jerry.
Yes. Thanks, Destiny.
You're welcome.
I offer to you my heart.
I offer to you my heart.
My hands.
My hands.
My respect.
My respect.
And my eternal love.
And my eternal love.
As your husband.
as your husband.
And best friend.
And best friend.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Now, Destiny, please repeat after me while placing the ring on Carlos's left finger. Carlos, I receive you as a gift.
Carlos, I receive you as a gift.
From the hand of God.
From the hand of God.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I have chosen you.
I have chosen you.
Above all others.
Above all others.
I offer to you my heart.
I offer you my heart.
My hands.
My hand.
My respect.
My respect.
And my eternal love.
And my eternal love.
As your wife.
As your wife.
And best friend.
And best friend.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
That's right.
So now, what was that?
Like, wow.
I know, right? This ring, you're going to poke somebody's eye with that.
It's my first time seeing it.
Really? Me too. Family and friends, by the power given to me by the internet and the $25 that you owe me to get that certificate that says I can do this, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Carlos, you may kiss your beautiful wife. Okay. Again, you guys kiss. I gotta photobomb this. Oh yeah. Yeah. Can you please hand her bouquet? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you for the first time, Carlos and Destiny Lara.
You weren't kidding. It's beautiful.
Thank you.